And my launches are really bad in this game. They used to be really good, but I haven't perfected it.
Well, I'm pretty determined not to get a jump start this week, this time.
Yeah, you got a drive through it last time, didn't you?
It's yeah.
A bit of a shame.
If I have a good lap one, I'll be happy, because at France, a bloody span on cold, hard tyres. Not much overtaking here at Singapore.
Yeah. So, not an easy track as well, easy to get damage. Alright, let me message Colin.
Oh, Mikey, then. I suppose if there's a full grid, this toggle driverless thing showing us empty spaces would be full of people spread around the four different scenes, I suppose.
Yeah.
Cool, we can only dream of having a full session. So the qualifying is 18 minutes, you start at 5 past, that's 23 minutes past, he's got to get on before.
It should start at 25 past because then there's 2 minutes after quali as well, so yeah, it needs to be here before 25 past.
Yeah.
Yeah, last time I had to invite Colin mid-race, I lost a bit of time because I had to pause the game, so hopefully he can... you can join and find the invite. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to pause again.
You'll probably have a big lead anyway.
Nah, I don't think so. I've got you.
I'll cock up somehow.
Likewise, mate. I'm probably gonna hit the wall at some point. I'll probably have decent pace up until I hit a wall.
I just need to qualify P3 and above, so that I can take you all at the start.
It's confidence for you.
I'm probably going to get a bad launch again, and just everyone's going to race past like Austria. I got munched up by the AIs.
It's actually a bad first corner as well on this one.
Ali Joe's moaning about the length of the update. Get five of them, mate.
He's not beyond an age, is he?
Is he joining?
Well,
he probably wanted to, but I don't think it's happening for him. I can't even send him an invite. I don't think he's played the game before. Or has he?
Maybe should add another AI in for him.
Yeah, just in case. Let me do that. He likes Ferrari, so...
Thing is, it's not the download that takes long, it's the copying.
Yeah, that's true.
No, John, join the party.
Is your update done, mate?
You said 5 minutes. Is it worth waiting the extra 5 minutes?
Well, that'd give Colin a bit of a breather.
Is it 5 minutes for download or 5 minutes copying?
I think download, let me check.
Yeah, because copy intakes, or have a look.
downloading the update file.
How big is the update? Because if the update's not big, then copying won't take as long as...
It wasn't huge, I don't think.
2 gigabytes.
Was it? Yeah,
I don't think copying will take that long for 2 gig.
Anybody googled what's in it?
Nope. I didn't even know it updated.
No, I didn't get an update. I swear the PC one doesn't update.
I think it does.
I've never had an update.
I think what? PC ones update automatically.
Discord on a PC updates when you launch it.
Version 1011, that's what I've got, the latest update.
This is version 101.11.
Yeah.
PS4, isn't it?
Four days ago, apparently. Patch notes. Address corrupted. Save game files. Fix excessive force feedback. Address non-function Steam. Fix the bug. General stability improvement. Various minor fixes. It's just bug fixes, basically.
China was recently put on, wasn't it?
I don't know if it was with this update. This one just says stability and bugs.
Yeah, the last update was China.
Okay.
Is this game different to the last?
Yes. What a way to come back on 2022. You train Singapore like one of the hardest tracks.
You can't hit the curbs anymore, it throws your car.
Which curbs?
Every
all
curve.
Of them? All of them. None of them.
Well, how long for your update, then?
1 minute.
Alright, once the tune is done, let us know how quickly your copying goes. If it's really slow, then we'll start quality.
Okay.
We've got Carlos AI on the grid for you to take over.
Yeah, I left the AI in there. To be fair, we'll probably be done within 18 minutes, so you should be able to take over that AI.
There's 90 seconds left of the update.
Okay.
Done.
If I can send you an invite.
Colin will probably be on.
Colin. Yeah, he's just setting up, he says. He'll probably get the update in order.
Hopefully he's already updated, Colin. I think because you've not... Is this the first time you play the game, Ellie?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're not even coming up as a F1 2022 friend on my thing, so it's not picked up your account.
EA account. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you have to sign in?
As in, it's just, it'll do it automatically when you first set up. But it'll just associate your PS account with the EA account, I guess.
I hope so, because I don't know my EA account.
Yeah, no, I think it creates one for you automatically.
Yeah, I just flew through it easy enough. I've never had one before. Whatever you do, don't read the terms and conditions.
That's the most important thing, no?
You'll be there all night.
You have to.
I swear these companies could put for the rest of your life in those terms and conditions.
100%.
Because nobody's asked me for any money.
They might come like at the end of your life or something. So give us your kids.
We have the right to borrow your wife every 3.
Copying update file.
How quick is that going?
It's at 16%, but it's going quite slow, to be honest.
I think what we'll do is, I think we should, because it will take you like 10 minutes by the time you set up as well. And I don't think Quali is going to do you any favours, to be fair.
What he's trying to say is, you're going to be bad regardless.
Basically, 18 minutes isn't enough time to understand the game's physics, basically.
Yeah. So, your AI of Carlos will probably do a good better job for you than you would.
I don't know where Colin is.
He's got time now, he was setting up, so.
Yeah, I'm happy. Let's get Collie going at least.
We're back.
And yeah, as soon as you're
stick it out for Colin.
Damn, a choice. It's democracy here. Starting in did 5 seconds.
Did you start it, yeah?
Yeah, we're starting Collie, and then as soon as your game's loaded, let me know and I'll send you an invite.
See.
I've left an AI for you in there, Ferrari.
No, wet race.
Not even loaded yet.
You guys got that slow console stuff, haven't you?
No. See, even you're waiting for it, man.
Yeah,
is he still using a PS4?
Maybe.
It's a wet race.
I told you. What was saying?
I think you should quit and start again.
Nah, it doesn't.
To be fair,
damp.
It's yeah. I think it might rain basically, but yeah.
Okay, that's all the checks complete, we're ready to go.
Look who's joined!
Everyone, boys.
Hello, hello, hello!
This is a members only club, so if you're not paying.
I don't know. I've hurt my membership a long time ago, bro. Oh, did he, mate? You?
Yeah, so. Did you actually sell your auto?
Yeah, I sold it for very well. I'm still here right now, but I've not sold it yet.
So you can tell you should be going all the time.
I've been good chat, though.
So you've, I had you bought a podium instead.
You're going for everyone. I'm going full out. I have a new book.
You're retiring.
It's a sabbatical. Probably a longer one now than what I was planning. Yeah. How's everyone been anyway? I know Charles has been getting drunk and winning league races.
No, because
Barry has been watching Jurassic World on the
stage. Yeah, brilliant film.
Ali, who had just finished crying from Ferrari's misery of a season so far.
I've been celebrating
Red Bull victories. Oh, class. You mean Max's victory? Yeah, I'll give you that. You've won the race. Who else is here? Just tell him here.
Are you boys on hot laps?
I am. Perhaps.
I am.
I'll give up for you. I'll be on
the left.
I'll shut the AIs for it.
What track you at?
Singapore.
You've got history there, bro.
It wasn't Singapore, it was
No, what was Singapore? Can you say that on driving with that track?
I thought it was about the one where we glitched.
No, that was Hungary. Where we had an incident where we had both completely different from our team.
The tyre fiasco was I'm pretty sure it was China where I stayed out.
No, mate, honestly,
on West.
Promise you it was Singapore. It's alright, dude, because I overtook you last lap at Japan the next race in the day, so I was like, haha, come on!
Alright, let's go for a hot lap.
You got a shoe.
Did you join it, Jack?
No, mate.
I'm going to commentate or anything.
I feel like
I can read the game, though. Is there an update?
There is, yeah.
There was 4 days ago.
Yeah, I have. I'm looking in the chat. Your screen in the chat. Go on, Russell.
Oh yeah, my screen in the chat.
How long is left of quali?
I can't see the time. Until I go back to the pits.
Like 10 minutes, I think? 15 minutes?
Okay, track's quiet right now. Let's get out there while it's clear.
He's got a lap in. He's bloody crashed on the first one.
All set. We're ready to go. So let's get the car out onto the track.
That's right, for Russell, you got to wait for me, son.
Okay.
Hello, Colin. How you doing?
Button don't work.
You can join and spectate, Jack, if you're not gonna race.
Yeah, I will do that. I need to get a discount, actually. Any time of day. Have you played the beta for any types
of that? I have, yeah. I was quite impressed with the graphics.
Yeah, I was too.
Yeah, still rubbish, but I'm impressed with the graphics.
I hear Charles has completed every cut from the job.
I hope the new Warzone map is quite similar to it.
Yeah, I agree. Which is a map different. I like Spam.
I only played it for a little bit, to be fair. But yeah, it's mainly impressed with the new engine and the FOV. I need to open my heart.
quiet.
And is your game loaded yet?
No, it's still cooking.
It's got the Red Bull hard drive in
there. PS4. Well, I've done seven gigabyte already. I reckon I've done. The thing is, I'm back.
I'll have to go. There's an invite for me.
Awesome.
Thank you.
So this is the flight. Check within the game.
Yeah, I'm in the player hub.
Thank you, Jeff.
You've
been
invited me the other way.
You've just changed your name on your next one. Can you change your name?
I have no idea what to play that before.
I was like, that's why I changed mine, because you changed yours, didn't you? You had a bit of Jake back.
Yeah. No, mine's still Jeff Stefan. I don't know where Jeff 7 came from. Must be an EA thing.
Did you see that other Jeff Stefan though? Who took that screenshot of that?
Oh, was that not a Fominavision lobby?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought it was Jeff. I was like, eh? Okay, what happened to that then?
Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty.
According to my game pass, it's 600.
Unless someone's taken my name for EA.
Yes.
So when I set up, maybe it just substituted it, Jeff said.
I've got an invite, I've taken Jeff, that you think is
38.7, I think. But I just done my wing while I was sending invites. Yeah. Ah, you probably gonna be here now. Alright, what's your time?
1:41.
You're breaking up, wasn't you?
Ah, cool. Gotta use a EA friend, a square. How's the daddy do?
This is your time.
Invite me as well.
What's going on?
Did you get an invite?
Yeah, but I pressed accept and it didn't do anything.
I can't see online then. Try and, is there a way to request someone? I think I've done it last time, request it today.
I'll send them a move back, I know.
Okay.
I knew we're actually waiting.
What's that?
About
5, 6, 7.
Who's the fuck's talking? What's that?
Where's the mirror?
No, I think it's that way.
Well, it's not giving me an option to join you.
I don't know why it says you're offline. Can someone else try and send him a invite? Someone's at my interested options and invite Colin.
Is that through EA or?
Yeah, through EA.
Right, yeah, I've got the new one here, I think.
Okay, our best lap so far was a 1:40.
Yeah, see, I've got an invite from Cliff, but it says nobody's there. It just says the invite there. Weird.
You turned you off, Alan.
Alright, I just want to check the settings for a minute.
That's fucking stupid, that if you say box this lap and then he says, right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
We're currently synced to the speed track, 181.0 miles per hour.
Nah, you just shit, Charles.
I'm the slowest to speed trap. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing wrong.
Qualifying.
Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
Charles. It can be Jules. Oh, it's not letting me.
You can.
It's all greyed out.
Yeah, it's on the red, it's like red.
I've done it last time.
I think I can only get in the pit. Let's try now. No, it's not letting me. Only lets me spectate.
Strange.
I'm wondering if it's because it's in qualifying and after qualifying I could. Then it can probably be. Or you'll give me the option to take over. And it before joining the session. If I leave the session and join again, or is that a bit close call? It's left.
Actually, I was like 4/10 down, but I gained it in the last few corners. I wish I pitted though. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna hit the wall, first or second lap, and then, yeah, I'm gonna plumb it down.
Well, everybody watch Charles's hot lap, just put the clutch on.
I am.
Oh, it's let me take control of Daniel Ricciardo.
So that's the car it's probably assigned you then. Wait, I didn't add Daniel.
And Sebastian Vettel.
Well, they're not in.
Oh, I guess you can choose them, so because they're not in.
Oh, this is interesting.
So next time I shouldn't add an AI.
Charles has got hacks on, he's driving around at 200 miles an hour.
It's all on equal powers anyway, Colin.
Yeah. Alright then, okay.
I'm a bit cautious there, man.
You're not going to get round Colin for that.
No, sorry, I didn't know that I actually swung round. I was waiting until the session ended. I thought the car started on there.
Second up.
mate. That's a...
Aww. Also, that was a one. You could have easily been one for a
you have to pass the sector one.
Yeah, you were very cautious in sector one and sector two then. You could have easily had 1.6 there. Anyway. It was nice that though, I watched it, it was very, you hit every apex.
Who me?
Who got pole? Yeah, you.
Oh, thanks.
The overall last summary one, said he was on an in lap.
You went nowhere near that apex at turn one.
Yeah.
Well, you're where you wanted to be, Charles, so you can whiz past us all.
This is a track that you can't overtake on. This is like the worst situation. And it's not a very long straight.
I'm on Cliff. I'm coming.
Did assemble all your tray seat and whatever. Oh, you sold it.
No, I've come to spectate. I've not sold my seat, I've sold my wheel. Just be another person to beat you, Colin, isn't it?
What do I want to do? Do I want to go back to the other setup or am I happy with this? Interesting race
track. Oh, they can't join. Oh, you've got unable. Oh, yeah, Charles is on PC.
Yeah, same, I don't know
what
this is.
Yeah.
Can I have another invite quickly?
There's options.
I might be able to join now because I have enabled crossbow. He's doing something. I mean, spectate. Nice.
Why would it let me change my title?
I'll go to the second option, it should.
Who have we got here? Barry, Colin, Charles. How would you add in?
Not connected to my ear.
Who's you got here?
He's in the wrong here. If you go to the alternate strategy, it's a bit changes.
Doesn't help when you get one button, don't bloody work.
Cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature.
My days, it put me on hard.
So, if it eats tyres, why have you chosen that tyre?
Just the price time difference.
Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now.
I don't know why it put me on these tyres, I'm gonna pick it.
Go on, mate, you'll get faster if I get to go.
Hello, George. This is James.
Welcome
to Cavern Cast.
Thank you.
Oh my days.
You're on that
thing. That's slippery.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out.
These hot tires are crazy. And Charles, wow, you're second.
Man, you took off like a rocket ship.
Struggling with these tires.
Colin! It's a winner from you. You're a former Division 1 champion as well. You're never stuck on that, Barry.
Yeah, only George.
I'm coming through. Yeah.
Oh,
that
thing.
I tell you what, you've got this Mercedes driver down for two, haven't you? Charlie's gone.
We can now use DRS. DRS now available.
There's some stuff in section K.
Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
Did you just say expecting rain?
What tire pressure did you go for, Charles?
Oh, pressure.
Higher pressure.
I went low at the front, high at the left, trying to resemble the well.
Oh, what's with our engine?
What is going on with my tires?
What's with that?
There's just overheating.
Did you bet?
How did you spam?
I spammed.
No, you spammed.
Oh. My tires just came off. I was just trying to keep up.
Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10.
Where did you spin to? Down the corner.
Yeah,
down the
corner.
Okay. Yeah, that
green flag.
You should let go of the back.
Yeah.
No. But it's spinning every time I turn in, it spins. On.
His pit crew will mess up his strategy a little bit.
Well, it looks like we're watching the real life Singapore Grand Prix already.
Hey, what a move!
was completely legal. It's completely legal.
It's a fucking AI. You just can't pass it. I think my downforce is set too high.
You should have seen Barry when George Russell. It was like, I'm coming through, mate. Whether you like it or not. Barry just saving his tires. What happened, Barry?
He spun out in front of me and then I had to give the place back.
Oh, crap.
Oh, shit.
It's all
for
the playful, Barry.
Okay, clear. It's been an incident on track. Officials aren't ready to push the safe car right now. Yeah, I'll tell you why I'm out. That's because I was fucking around with the volumes trying to talk to Jack.
Sorry, mate.
Yeah,
I'll
Jack.
Take that one.
Oh,
see,
dear.
I joined him to the DNF. Still bad now. Right, quest. You're not Red Bull, you didn't, mate. It's very nice and barrier.
Safety car now.
What wing are you on, Jack?
I think I'm like 2 Yeah, 38. 48 on the front, 48 on the front, 50 on the rear.
Oh well. Charles, what for softs are Bantam?
Good morning all. Ah, oh, I forgot to press the button.
See you later, mate. Good to catch you.
See you soon. I can't change my tyre.
Really?
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
Bless him, I was watching your screen, Charles, before you saw the Ferrari.
Alright, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left to this strategy. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes.
Yeah, but you can take
him
out, Joe, and then you'll get another safety car, and then you can pick through your medium. I've got you covered, mate.
I'm going
to talk to him, get
such a volume,
so. I've talked to
him. See, like, I've been going around on this outback, my tyres are already on 2%.
Sight stayed out.
Thank you.
cards still.
Claire, fit for soft sub-amps, mate. Get no free of you on soft. You're freaking out on the first one.
No, I think I'll come out.
He's behind the eyes.
If I stay like this, probably make it more fun, though.
It's good patient, British.
Tires and collie.
No, these are fresh.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Mine's on 2%. And they're fresh mediums. Oh shit, no, I forgot about the rain. Should have gone on soft. Good luck for you, Charles.
I doubt it. You should see how hard it was to be driving the car tonight. I think the door was always 60 seconds. We've got them to get before we're allowed to...
When Charles catches up, that's the only time it'll go broadcast mode.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Colin?
Yeah.
You press R2 on your pad. You'll accelerate.
Yeah, R2 is going well.
He's making us waste some time. He's like, if I just keep going, they're going to ruin their time.
Mine's on 4% already.
You may well have
mine's
to
on 5%. Joke. We all know in a real car, if you drove around like this, you could not use any tyres. It was so fine.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap.
Coming in.
When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Oh, why's my car?
If Michael was about, that Ferrari would be asking him about the way.
gone through the
trip. Hey, that's fun now, Seth. Colin, did you sleep at this time?
No.
Go on, Charles! Go on, Charles! On the merch!
Nice work, mate. That brings you off the place.
Yeah, that's it, Red Bull. Get in your place.
Check your lefty for a new strategy option.
Oh, he's gone wide! He's gone wide!
Get out of here, oh, Sainz.
Fuck you, he's like, yeah, fuck you, Sainz. Bye, Tom Collins. I think we both have to pit them, because I don't think Pat's going to get them moving soon. Good strategy call by the Mercedes pit wall so far. Yeah, you can put me there. That's on the some shows on GP. Fantastic video. Oh, we've got some shows there.
Okay, clear. Engine blew up.
At least he's realistic. Well, this is going to be a lonely race if you worry about it. Big moment.
It's raining, it's raining.
Yep. It is raining. Colin, pick.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Yeah. Colin, you should have pitted.
It's not raining yet, is it?
Yeah, it is. It's drizzling. I mean, no classic. Phone dry, mate. No rain expected for you.
I can't see anything on my... Oh yeah, yeah, I can see it now. There's nothing on my bike.
We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment.
You don't like the last corner, Charles, do you? It keeps happening.
Yeah.
DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline, waiting for further updates. Well, that was a new strategy available on the MFT.
Yeah.
Copy that. And gap to the car in front is 2.2 seconds.
Love this catch up wall. I'm gonna have a right.
Nice one, Zach. Take it easy.
Yeah, you too, Zach.
Thanks for popping by.
No worries.
Yeah,
you later, Jack.
At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there.
Keep forgetting to press the X in the pits.
That stop wasn't great, we've lost some time there. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
worse.
The match is struggling too.
That place back, I'm afraid that was an illegal overtake. Okay, good work. Great pass.
It's slippery.
Thank you.
are struggling on the intermediates. I think you're going to struggle. I don't know how you're driving over the intermediates. I was drifting every corner.
Okay, I think it's about time for the full race,
yeah,
don't you? Some of those puddles are getting a bit deep.
Yeah, the other laps were fine.4 seconds that lap before that wasn't happening. It's just the intermediates got a lot more difficult.
The rain looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track yet. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on.
No problem, we're racing with them, not doing it fast.
Oh yeah, you're flying.
Yeah, it's the traction.
Come on.
And this is just my kind of thing, very fitting.
Yeah. That's a bit. The Jack disappearing from the ocean. Just let them go. That's Jack retiring.
That was odd.
What?
How come we sit on intermediates? So much time, you're probably quicker off to fit in and then fit in again after. I lost about 20 seconds to the already just because I stayed in the tyres.
Okay, the gap behind is 58.6 seconds. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. No. Gave me a drive-through penalty.
Ruben's got one as well. Hey, you've got to do
it after safety car. Ruben's got a
driver as well. Yeah. Actually, I was too fast for the Delta, but I actually came to a standstill. But just not enough time to counter the difference.
It's a bit silly because it's not how the Delta actually works in F1. Delta works over the course of the lap.
Silly. A drive through and a pit now.
We'll probably get both done in the course.
Oh shit, shit.
Did you just hit the safety car?
I almost did. I hit the wood instead, but on the other side. America, but you can't serve it now. Yeah, wing damage.
He's regretting his decision. I don't know.
Colin, you have a chance winning. Lifer is. I'll probably only be about 3 laps of racing left.
Yeah. We're going to catch up, aren't we?
Yep.
I'll let the dog out.
I think at this rate we're going to put 2 minutes behind us.
A minute and a half. Ooh! He's in again!
Nice, it's not waiting.
He's died for a minute.
Yeah, he put it again. I think he's trying to serve.
Oh, shit!
I can't go any quicker, that's Colin. It's limited my throw.
I couldn't see you because of the spray. You didn't get no damage.
It's not let. Really? Wow. It's not letting me go any quicker, so. Couldn't do anything.
I can't go any quicker either. It's not letting me. Oh dear.
Why not? Sin. No! Why is it pitting?
You have to.
But why?
Because that lap is still the safety car lap. You have to do the next lap.
Yeah, but I would have thought that's, you know, sending, right? Colin might win this one.
Hey.
My wingy.
You're back with a chance. P2.
I don't think so. He's 2 minutes behind. But Colin's got a really good chance winning this.
Should have stayed around.
I
pack seems to be drying out a bit.
A little bit. I still think wets are the best.
Still raining in Sector 3.
Band won't even make podium if he doesn't pit this lap. No, he'll get disqualified. Right, I need to make up a minute and 20 seconds, I think. That's not happening.
Oh no!
What happened? Nice one, Colin.
Thank you.
Well done, well done.
I think it was the drive through that got crap.
That's it. Made a mistake, not consistent enough, and
yours.
I told you to go to it. I don't know how you're doing it. You
I'll send you the clip of me driving, it's like drifting in every corner.
Yeah, well done for keeping it going straight for that long.
Run that risk.
I don't think I was going
to. Depending on it. Nah,
pleasure, guys. I'll catch you all later.
Alright, mate. Yes. Have a good one.
GG.
Oh, I need to stay on.
Oh, I DNF'd.
He's over the straight then. He spun on the straight. Let's see it.
Oh yeah, alright, so it's still, yeah, I DNF'd on the line. It says I've finished. DNF.
We'll wait for now time to pan down, I guess.
Yeah, I think you'll make it though. There I am.
Yeah.
you.
Right, I'll catch you guys later.
Yeah, have a good night, boys. Well played today.
Yeah, well done, everyone. Well done for staying alive.
Until next time.
Later.
Take it easy.